Hey guys, it's January 7th. It's the day after Winter Blues. I'm putting together this video right now of the tournament, and I just want to kind of hit a couple topics real quick before I roll in this footage. We had a pretty good day yesterday. We were real happy about getting 8th place out of 190 boats last Winter Blues. We didn't do so well. We got skunked, and we were kind of angry at ourselves all year long, and we really wanted to make sure it wasn't going to happen again. But before I get into this footage, there's two key factors I think that had a big part in our success yesterday. Fish in shallow water and really cold temperatures and the bluebird sky, that was a big one. And having fresh skipjack, that was another one. Me and my buddy Trevor went down to Cumberland City Thursday, and we ended up getting 40 or 41 skipjack, and we halved them. And I think that played a big part. And then also, because the day before, we went out there with frozen skips, and we didn't do so hot. I'll also be rolling in some pictures of a pre-fishing and a couple clips here and there of pre-fishing if I can find them. But yeah, hope y'all enjoy.
About to pick him up again.
Yeah, I did my fault. trying to hold him outside the boat where we're not dripping water everywhere. But the sun's starting to come out. Stuff is starting to fall, son.
I don't have eyes over here to hold him.
Sorry, I got the sinker in there, but I mean, I wanted to make sure he come in here.
Off too and put
skip on.
Got a lot of slack.
Hey, give it drag, do whatever you gotta do.
The big fish?
Oh shit, yeah. Don't bust your ass. It's slick. I told you it's weird, ain't it? It's weird. It's like, hold on, don't bust over the pillar. Go down and let me. Got him.
Hell yeah.
I'm trying not to pick him up on the deck. I'm gonna try to.
Here, let me put this rod down.
Skippy.
He can't even bait a hook. He can't even skin a buck.